I don't think I'm a verbal person, but my gesture can show you the gratitude and pay respect to you, because since you have been here and you have seen many things happen since your existence, and I think the way you breathing is to share with us as a kind of things that walk with two legs. But I don't think that having a movement can bring us further as we thought. The air that you absorb, no matter what air is it, I think you always find a way to breathe in and out with your flexibility, even though I cannot pronounce it well, but I know your flexibility is always there. And I feel that you always find a way to continue to root it here. And now you are already 150 years old. So I'm really pleased to meet you in person. And my name is Kanitha. inspire you to this? And with 500 grams is about 155. And then when I make into the spring, it become like 21. So it's like. It's fun, right? Yeah. I think, we witness for what it is now. If you have questions, you can ask me. I think sometimes when I do this, it's more like alone by myself. And from the beginning, I don't feel that it's kind of meditation. But then after that, I feel like, yeah, it's truly meditation, but I don't know because my hand is pointing. And then after that, just my brain. After a while, my brain just traveling like this for something. So. But after a while, I enjoy a lot. Like, feel like, okay, what could bring me in this situation? Questioning around what's happening in the world, why I'm exist in this world, something like that. And after that, it can be more fun. Like, why I like to speak with my cat, and I feel like, am I just pretending that I speak with my cat or what? Something like that. Because the cat just keep looking at you, like, oh. But you know, it's just your own projection, right, sometimes. Is it amazing that if you imagine yourself that you are here for a long time and you keep rooting and you keep growing, but in the same time you feel like you admit something that is how you call it, you see everything. And I feel this is really amazing that I have this time to spend with the tree. I mean, I feel like I never think that one day I can do that, because I feel more like can you see something different? Can we listen to something that you never listened to? when you just take time to look at things that you never really pay attention to, something like that. And it's kind of, I try out that to see that I never been working outside like that too. So in this moment, I bring my sculpture out and my wire out and to see what's happening here. And it's, now I feel like everything is combined, which means that I wish so much to have a sunny day, but then there's a wind, there's a rain, there's you, there's a tree here in the ground, and everything is just combining. I feel like, yeah, I don't know. I'm sorry if my English is not really good. So I would express well in my own language, but I would like to share with you also.
Of course.